is like a breath of fresh air.
You are in the bottom three.
Send home Diva.
Being in the bottom three, being a bit of a reality check. You forget sometimes that it's a massive competition.
Sometimes when you're in the bottom, it makes you try harder. It makes you realise what you're going to lose.
All of the contestants got to go shopping and it was absolute mania. It was a full stampede of fans and photographers trying to get us in and then everyone inside the shop.
This week, Bellamy have picked their own song.
We just felt like the song that we'd been given didn't really show off our vocal ability.
So I said, fine, you make every decision this week.
The girls were really adamant about this change. I really respect them for that because they put their foot down for what they believed in.
The song you've chosen is just amazing. It shows individually our voices.
I was a bit apprehensive at first about changing the track, but I see their point.
I like the fact that they're taking ownership, that they don't trust Simon, because I think that's a very good thing.
If you're going to choose your own song and do your own stuff, what's the point in having a mentor?
You can sing it really, really well. At the moment, just worry about the vocals. Yeah. Leave the rest to me.
I think you are potentially a really, really great girl band. But you've got a problem because you're on your own in this competition. Simon's putting all his energies into the boy band One Direction, and it's not fair. It's not fair, and that's why you picked that song. It wasn't a great song choice. But what are you to do? You have no mentor. It's not right.
Girls, the styling has improved. I still don't think you're quite there, but it's improved a lot. I think that the song choice wasn't surprising. It didn't have that wow factor in it, but it was good. It's a tough night tonight because I think that a lot of songs could have got very cheesy with Guilty Pleasures theme, but it's been a really high standard, and I think that's where you're finding it difficult.
It's
to say, girls, you've got great taste in music. It's a great song choice. It's very sentimental for me. I almost find it hard to say anything to it because I just feel like I wanted to be up there with you singing it.
Come on.
Well, it was a tribute to you. And, Louis, why do you have to be so nasty and unpleasant and bitchy?
Because I know these girls, I see them, I think they're potentially great. You're not believing in them.
Louis,
they don't believe in you.
Listen to what the girls said. They wanted to make their own song decision. They are not puppets.
Because they didn't trust
they
you.
They are people.
Because they didn't trust
a question
you.
Of trust. In fact, John should have done exactly the same as the girls did and made their own decision. Listen, girls, you know, it wasn't the most original version in the world, but the important thing was it showed that you're a group, it showed that you can make your own decisions, that you're good singers, and I think you did great.